Soviet Ukraine in the 1930s, and a young farmhand tends his cattle. Heading down to the lake to cool off, he secures the cow to his wrist with a length of rope. Suddenly, something grabs his leg and drags him into the water. Still attached to the cow, he shouts the command, "Go, go!" And a tug of war begins. Hearing his screams, villagers run to his aid and haul him to safety as the beast retreats. But is there really a creature living in those waters capable of such an attack? But in a country as vast as Ukraine, could the Somme still be lurking elsewhere, amid its myriad marshes and interconnecting water channels?
I'm on my way to meet a freshwater spear fisherman, and he claims to have some more recent information about this fish, the Somme.
His name is Bogdan, and he spent over a decade spearfishing in Ukraine's murky fresh water. What do you see? What do you hunt here?
Самов, больших самов, крупную щуку, сома.
Pike, zander, and som.
Как бы по оценкам порядка 70-80 килограмм.
Very big. He's seen them up to, well, getting close to 200 pounds. Are these fish dangerous?
Это рыба очень опасна. Даже небольшая рыба.
He says these fish are very dangerous, and he knows some real incidents. Apparently a military diver doing sort of repairs. He saw a very large som.
Дайвер не испугался. Он достал нож и завязалась схватка.
So the som attacked the diver. The som managed to grab hold of his arm or his hand and actually pulled his hand off. And whereabouts did this happen?
В одном из прудов охладителей одной из атомных электростанций.
So apparently this happened in the cooling pond of a nuclear power plant, and people are saying that not only was this fish very large, it was also some kind of a mutant. Which nuclear power station?
Chernobyl.
Chernobyl, site of the worst ever radiological accident in history, and now reportedly home to a giant mutant with a taste for human flesh. But how close dare I go in search of the Somme?